शास्त्र पुराण मानकर मत अनुसार गिरीराज संबंध है विभिन्न उपाख्यान अच्छे एवं आचार्य मैंने कहते सत्यदश आचार्य मैंने कहते जे भिन्न कल्प भिन्न रकम लीला संबंधित बर्तमान जो महोत्सव आम करे तार पृष्ठभूमि जो सत्य निहित अच्छी रामायण युद्ध समय जिते बड़े इंद्रजित द्वारा शक्ति प्रयोग करने फल लक्ष्मण कुमार मूर्छित होगले एवं विभीषण अनुरोध अनुजाई लंका वैद्य सुषेण आसिले हनुमान जी तक नहीं आसिले एवं सुषेण भगवान को चरणारविंद निजक समर्पित दे मजिला पुरुषोत्तम श्रीराम को चरणारविंद निजक समर्पित दे सेवार सुजोग पाई पड़ी अत्यंत आनंदित हो सी कहले बर्तन सूर्योदय पूर्व संजीवनी वृक्ष मुख्य संजीवनी वृक्ष जहाँकि हिमालय पर्वत दृश्य हुए तादी प्रयोग तार लक्ष्मण कुमार पुणी सक्रियता फेर पाए ना फेर अवकाश ना आज यू नो दिस वेरी ऑस्पिशियस ऑकेजन इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन ए डिफरेंट ग्राउंड बट व्हाइल डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ दिस गोवर्धन गिरी गोवर्धन पूजा आज ऑटोमेटिकली व्हाट कम्स टू द माइंड इज द अपीयरेंस ऑफ गुरु गोवर्धन एट वृंदावन देर आर डिफरेंट ओपिनियंस एक्सप्लेन इन डिफरेंट पुराण एंड शास्त्र एंड द आचार्य ग्रेट इयर्स ऑफ ट्रूथ दे गिव द ओपिनियन दैट ड्यूरिंग डिफरेंट परफॉर्म ड्यूरिंग डिफरेंट मिलेनियम ऑल दोज हैव टेकन प्लेस हाउएवर the most established and accepted one meant for this purpose that during the Ramayana war being become the victim of the shakti discharged by Indrajita when Lakshman Kumar became senseless as per the advice of advice and humble request of Vibhishan ji, Hanuman had been in Lanka and brought the doctor, the Vaidya of Lanka called Susena. Seeing Vajra Purushottama Bhagavan Sri Ramchandra, Susena expressed his utmost ecstasy and narrated that the only chance for Lakshman Kumar to come back to Spain is by way of administering, applying the paste of Mutsu Sanjeevani that grows in a particular mountain of Himalaya mountain chain. जिते बड़े ये कहगला से बड़े हनुमान जी क्षिप्र गति अस्त्र सिद्धि प्राप्त होते क्षिप्र गति हिमालय पर्वत मानक जाते बाटे से नानादि बाधा दे सम्मुखीन होते कालनेमी नामक अस्त्र जी की परवर्ती जन्म कंस भाव में विग्रह है कि छद्म वेश ऋषि वेश धारण कर अटकैया को चेस्टा कला कि पराभूत होता जो हृदय हनुमान जी गाधेले गोटे विराट कुंभीर था कुंभीर को हनुमान जी तम शक्ति प्रयोग द्वारा बद्ध कले सी स्वर्ग अवसरी भाव ରୂପାନ୍ତରିତ ହେଇଛି କିପରି ଅଭିଶପ୍ତ ହେଇଛି ଏପରି ହେଇଥିଲା ସେ କଥା କହିଲା ଏବଂ କହିଲା ପରେ ସେ କହିଲା ଏଇଠି ଋଷି ବେଶ ଧାରି ବସିଛନ୍ତି ଇଏ ପ୍ରକୃତରେ କାରଣ ନିରାକ୍ଷତ ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ଭ୍ରମରେ ପକେଇବା ପାଇଁ ସିଏ ବେଶ ଧାରଣ କରିଛନ୍ତି ଏହା କହି ଯେତେବେଳେ ମୃତ୍ୟୁ ସଞ୍ଜୀବନୀ ର ରହସ୍ୟ ସେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ବତେଇଲା ସେତେବେଳେ ହନୁମାନଜୀ ବିଶ୍ୱ ରୂପ ଧାରଣ କରି ମୃତ୍ୟୁ ସଞ୍ଜୀବନୀ ପାଇଲେନି ସେଇଠୁ ପୁରା ପର୍ବତ ଗୋବର୍ଦ୍ଧନ ପର୍ବତକୁ ନେଇ ଆସିଲେ ବିଭିନ୍ନ କଳ୍ପରେ ବିଭିନ୍ନ ଅବସ୍ଥାରେ ହେଇଥିଲା ଆସିଲାରେ ଭୁବନେଶ୍ୱରରେ ଗୋବର୍ଦ୍ଧନ ପର୍ବତର ଖଣ୍ଡେ ପଡ଼ିଯାଇଥିଲା ସେଥିପାଇଁ ତାକୁ କହିଲେ ଖଣ୍ଡ ବି କିନ୍ତୁ ତାତ୍ପର୍ଯ୍ୟ ହେଉଛି ଯେତେବେଳେ ଗୋବର୍ଦ୍ଧନକୁ ନେଇ ଆସିଲେ ଏବଂ ମୃତ୍ୟୁ ସଞ୍ଜୀବନୀ ପ୍ରୟୋଗ ପରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ହନୁମାନଜୀ ଗୋବର୍ଦ୍ଧନକୁ ଧରି ପୁଣି ପ୍ରସ୍ଥାନ କରି ହିମାଳୟ ଉଦ୍ଦେଶ୍ୟ ସେତେବେଳେ ଗୋବର୍ଦ୍ଧନ ବହୁତ କାନ୍ଦି କହିଲେ ମୋ ପରି ହତଭାଗ୍ୟ ବୋଧେ ବିଶ୍ୱରେ କେହି ଜନ୍ମ ହୋଇନଥିଲେ ଜନ୍ମ ହୋଇ ନାହାନ୍ତି ବା ଜନ୍ମ ହେବେ ନାହିଁ କାରଣ ସ୍ୱୟଂ ଭଗବାନଙ୍କ ସେବାରେ ସ୍ୱୟଂ ଭଗବାନଙ୍କ ସେବାରେ ଜୟ ଶ୍ରୀ ଗିରି ମହାରାଜ କି ଗିରି ଗୋବର୍ଦ୍ଧନଙ୍କ ସ୍ୱସ୍ଥାନ ପ୍ରତ୍ୟାଗମନ କି ଅନ୍ନକୂଟ ମହା ମହୋତ୍ସବ କି ବହୁତ ପ୍ରମାଣ ସେତେବେଳେ ସେ ବହୁତ କନ୍ଦନରତ ଥିଲେ ଏବଂ କହିଲେ ମୋ ପରି ଅଭାଗା ବୋଧେ ବିଶ୍ୱରେ କେହି ଜନ୍ମ ହୋଇନଥିଲେ ବା ଜନ୍ମ ହେବେ ନାହିଁ କାରଣ ଭଗବାନ ଶ୍ରୀରାମଙ୍କ ସେବାରେ ମୁଁ ଲାଗିପାରେ ନାହିଁ ଅବଶ୍ୟ ମୋ କରେ ଉଠିଥିବା ସଞ୍ଜୀବନୀ ତାଙ୍କ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟରେ ଆସିଲା ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମଣ କୁମାରଙ୍କ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟରେ କିନ୍ତୁ ମୁଁ ନିଜେ କୌଣସି ସେବା କରିପାରେନି କହିଛି ବହୁତ କାନ୍ଦିଲେ ଯେତେବେଳେ କାନ୍ଦିଲେ କହିଲେ ମୋତେ ଏଇଠି ରଖିଦିଅ ମୁଁ ହିମାଳୟକୁ ଯିବାକୁ ଚାହେଁ ନାହିଁ ତାପରେ ହନୁମାନଜୀ ତାଙ୍କୁ ବୃନ୍ଦାବନରେ ସ୍ଥାପିତ କରି ପୁଣି ଫେରିଗଲେ ଭଗବାନ ଶ୍ରୀରାମଚନ୍ଦ୍ର ପାଖକୁ ଭଗବାନ କହିଲେ ତାକୁ ଏହି ବାର୍ତ୍ତା ଦିଅ ଯେ ସେ ମୋତେ ବ୍ୟସ୍ତ ହେବନି ମୋର ପର ଅବତାରରେ ପୂର୍ଣ୍ଣ ଅବତାର କୃଷ୍ଣ ଅବତାରରେ ମୁଁ ତା କୋଳରେ ହିଁ ସବୁ ଲୀଳା କରିବି ଅଧିକାଂଶ ଲୀଳା ମୋର ସଂଗଠିତ ହେବ ସେ ମୋର ପ୍ରତ୍ୟକ୍ଷ ସେବାରେ ଆସିବ ତାପରେ ସେଇ ଅନୁଯାୟୀ ସେତେବେଳେ ମନ୍ଦବାଦନ ସ୍ଥାପିତ ହେଲେ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଓପିନିଅନ୍ ଫର୍ ଦିସ୍ ମୋଷ୍ଟ ଆକ୍ସେପ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଓପିନିଅନ୍ ସୋ ୱାଇ କ୍ୟାରିଂ ଦି ମାଉଣ୍ଟେନ୍ ଗୋବର୍ଦ୍ଧନ ଯାଉଛୁ ୱାଇ କ୍ୟାରିଂ ଦି ମାଉଣ୍ଟେନ୍ ଗୋବର୍ଦ୍ଧନ ଆଣ୍ଡ ପ୍ଲେସ୍ ବିଫୋର୍ ସୁସେନା ସୁସେନା କୁ ଲୋକେଟ୍ ମୃତ୍ୟୁ ସଞ୍ଜୀବନୀ ଦି ମେଡିସିନାଲ୍ ହର୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ବାଇ ମେକିଂ ପେଷ୍ଟ ଆଉଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ମେଡିସିନାଲ୍ ହର୍ସ ୱେନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଆପ୍ଲାଏଡ୍ ଟୁ ଦି ଡିଭାଇନ୍ ବଡି ଅଫ୍ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମଣ କୁମାର ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମଣ କୁମାର କେମ୍ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ଟୁ ସେମ୍ ସୋ ଆଫ୍ଟର୍ ଦି ଜବ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଓଭର୍ ହନୁମାନଜୀ ୱାନ୍ସ ଅଗେନ୍ ଏକ୍ସପାଣ୍ଡେଡ୍ ହିମ୍ସେଲ୍ଫ ଇନ୍ ବିଶ୍ୱ ଜାଇଗାଣ୍ଟିକ୍ ଫର୍ମ ବିଶ୍ୱ ରୂପ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଲିଫ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଦି ହୋଲ୍ ମାଉଣ୍ଟେନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟେଡ୍ ଫ୍ଲାଇଂ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ୱାର୍ଡ ଶ୍ରୀଲଙ୍କା ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ୱାର୍ଡ ହିମାଳୟ ଅନ୍ ଦି ୱେ ଗୋବର୍ଦ୍ଧନ କେପ୍ଟ ଅନ୍ କ୍ରାଇମ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଏ ଚାଇଲ୍ଡ ଆଉଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି କୋର୍ ଅଫ୍ ହିଜ୍ ହାର୍ଟ ହି କଣ୍ଟିନ୍ୟୁ ଟୁ କ୍ରାଏ ଦି ରିଜିନ୍ ବିହାଇଣ୍ଡ ହିଜ୍ ଲାମେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ He said, although the medicinal herb that grew on my body could be used in the services of their Supreme Lordship, but I am so unfortunate. I am such a big offender that I myself could not be in any kind of services, could not be used for any kind of services, to Marjada Purushottam Bhavan Sri Ram or his expansion Lakshman Gopal. What should I leave? He cried like anything and refused to express his unwillingness to go back to Himalaya. At this juncture, Hanumanji put him down at Vrindavan and straight rushed to a report, Marjada Purushottam Bhavan Sri Ramchandra, saying that the mountain is crying all along, a restless crying. The tears were rolling down like torrential rain. So he is very much soft and suppressed. The Lord has told, please give him consolation. Tell him, in my complete manifestation of fullest of avatari, Krishna Swarup, and most of my lila will be performed on the body of Giri Govardhan. So now, on what occasion we are celebrating, that is the question. आमे कुछ भी गिरी गोवर्धन पूजा कर भगवान हूँ पूर्ण परमेश्वर से समस्त ईश्वर ईश्वर मानक ईश्वर हो सी परमेश्वर ब्रह्माजी शिवजी एम ईश्वर कि ईश्वर को ईश्वर हूँ परमेश्वर भगवान भगवान जिते देखिले इंद्र गर्व होगा सी प्रकृत सत्पथर विच्युत होती सीए एत बड़ दायित्व नहीं स्वर्ग राज्य राजा होती अन्न्य देवता मैंने उदाहरण सब अग्नि वरुण वायु इत्यादि निर्देश क्रिया कर समस्त जीवसाधारण मंगल पर स्वयं तमसाक्षण है बहुत गर्व करें निज को धरा को सारा मन करें प्रकृत मंगल अर्थे इंद्र प्रकृत मंगल निमित्त एवं ब्रजपुर भाषी कल्याण निमित्त से इंद्र पूजा को धारण कर प्रतिजुक्ति कहले इंद्र कौन अमल करद्यो नंद महाराज कहले इंद्र कृपा वर्षा हेले जमी उर्वरता प्राप्त हुए शस्य श्यामला हो उठे एवं गोमाता मान बहु कौलिया घास उठे से खाद्य पाई हृष्टपुष्ट हूँ क्षीर प्रदान करती किंतु इंद्र पूजा व्याहत कले सब विभ्राट हो भगवान प्रतिजुक्ति कहले नाम सीताश्री प्रकृत आम जलदान छायादान सुशीतल फलदान कर गोवर्धन क्या गोवर्धन स्वयंगर बहुत झरणा झेली से झरपा द्वारा वृक्षलता जलसेचित हृष्टपुष्ट हो छाय प्रदान कर आमर गोसपंथी गोमाता गण से गोबच्छा गण से चाषी जलसेचन प्रक्रिया द्वारा उत्पन्न हो उत्कृष्ट घास खाई से अधिक क्षीर दे प्रकृत सीए ही उपासन सो लॉर्ड इज द लॉर्ड ऑफ द यूनिवर्स ही इज द सुप्रीम लॉर्ड द मीनिंग ऑफ द वर्ड ईश्वर मीन्स द कंट्रोलर There are many controllers placed by the Supreme Personality of Godhead, those who discharge a respective duty towards the Jiva soul. Like for instance, demigod like the God of Fire, he supplies heat and light. संबर्धक और रेन द मून the ray of moon causes the growth of medicinal herbs. And Vayudeva, the demigod of air, he provides air for the living entities to breathe. And Indra, being the head of them, being the king of heavenly planets, he oversees all are discharging their respective duties properly. But when Indra himself became victim of his false pride, then everything would be derailed. There is a wrong message for the common human being. That is that in order to teach Indra a lesson and to purge his true welfare, as well as to ensure welfare of the living entities, the Supreme Personality of Godhead Krishna Gopal requested his father, Nanda Maharaj, to stop worshipping Indra in that place to worship Giriraj. He argued, but when Nanda Maharaj said, it is Indra who causes the rain, and by receiving rain, the land becomes fertile, and with the improvement of the fertility of the land, we get fresh corns and vegetables and grass. That is how our mother cows, they eat and become healthy to give more milk. And not only that, when the tree grows, they provide cooling shadow for the people to rest under. So Gopal has declared, "O father, actually this is not done by Indra, it's not a fact. All these are happening because of the presence of Giriraj. Because there are so many fountains that emanate from the divine body of Giriraj. And those fountain water successfully swap the paddy fields, the field made for the grain, as well as vegetables, fruits, and cause the growth of grass. Those are eaten by mother cows, so happily they roam over well spread Govardhan in a natural environment and take fresh grass and drink fresh water. That is how they produce more meal. So for all practical reasons, we should serve Govardhan. However, at the end, when Gopal's desire was fulfilled, then the inhabitants of Gopapura, what they used to offer to Indra in that place, they asked Krishna what to bring. He said, as much as you can bring. So they bring from their respective houses, they brought arna, means the grains, and milk products, so many vegetarian cakes, sweets, each of them, and placed it before Govardhan. এইরকম না গোপপুরবাসী ভগবানঙ্কর দ্বারা অনুপ্রাণিত হয়ে সেমানক সোর্স গোরু অর্ণ ব্যঞ্জন পিষ্টক আজি কোন আমার 156 কমেছে টুডে ডিভোর্স ডোর দে হ্যাভ মেড 156 ডিফারেন্ট কাইন্ড সো পিষ্টক পিঠা আমি কেতে পিঠা না কই পাইয়া আরিসা কাকেরা পোড় পিঠা সুচিপত্র চকুলি গইঁঠি হ্যাঁ আপনি আপনার মন্ডা তাপরে ধীরে ধীরে কে মন্ডা তাপরে করঞ্জী মনে পড়ে গেল, করঞ্জি এম দিয়ে কি আমি দিলাম, কিন্তু সেটা শহ শহ রকম বিখ্যাত ছিল। হাউ মেনি ভেজিটেবল কেক ইউ ক্যান ইউ রিমেম্বার, হার্ডলি ফিউ, বাট দেয়ার ওয়াজ ভ্যারাইটি, হান্ড্রেডস অফ ভেজিটেবল কেক। হ্যাঁ, দুগ্ধজাত দ্রব্য আমি কইলা কর, রাবেড়ি, ক্ষীরি, রসগোলা, গোলাপজাম, হ্যাঁ আর মনে পড়বে, দহি, আর কোন বেরবে কি, ছেনা ছেনা, কিন্তু সেমানে শহ শহ রকম আনছে। মিল্ক পাউডার ইজ কনসার্ন মানে সে অ্যাবাউট ফিউ ডজন, নট মোর, বাট দে ব্রট হান্ড্রেডস অফ ডিফারেন্ট কাইন্ডস অফ মিল্ক পাউডার। বর্তমান হচ্ছে তত্ত্ব, নাম লিখুছে যেতবে পর্বত প্রমাণ প্রসাদ আসিলা নয় দুর্গা আসিলা, গোপাল তো কুনি ছুয়াটি গোপাল কে নিয়ে খাইলা, খাইলা মানে তো চলবে চালু, কেমিতে এটা সম্ভব হল, রাধারানী দূরস্থিতা সখী মান করছে সে সখী বৃন্দ, মোর প্রাণনাথ সকল জগতর প্রাণ, সকল জগতর আত্মা, কৃষ্ণঙ্কর ভক্ত শ্রেষ্ঠ হচ্ছে গিরিরাজ। দেখুন গিরিরাজ পাখে রাধাকুণ্ড, গিরিরাজ পাখে যেতে লীলা রাস্তা লীলা এটা সব হয়েছিল না, তেণুকরি সে হলে কৃষ্ণ ভক্ত শ্রেষ্ঠ, কৃষ্ণ ভক্ত ভক্ত পুরী স্বয়ং কৃষ্ণ কিপরি না, কৃষ্ণ হচ্ছেন পূর্ণ পরম সর্বশক্তি, না কৃষ্ণ শক্তি বিনা কবু নহে তার প্রবর্তন, সে গিরিরাজ মধ্যে প্রবেশ কলে শক্তি সঞ্চারিত কলে গিরিরাজ ক্ষুদাগ্নি বড়িলা, হ্যাঁ তাঙ্কর হজম করার শক্তি আকাশ হেলা, গিরিরাজ তো ছোটিয়া নুহে সে পাখি আহ করেদেলে বাস গড়তে চলবে সব কথা ডাইজেস্ট হয়ে গেল। সেথিপাই কৃষ্ণ কহিলে শৈলস্মৃহ মু গিরিরাজ একাধারে, সে কৃষ্ণ কেন চলছেন কৃষ্ণকর সত্তার সবতা, কৃষ্ণ যে শক্তি নিয়ে এটা আবেশ করছেন সে হয়েছেন কৃষ্ণ, এবং অন্য পাখে সে হচ্ছেন কৃষ্ণ পাই চন্দন ভক্ত শ্রেষ্ঠ প্রিয় রাধারানীঙ্ক ভাষায় কৃষ্ণ ভক্ত পক্ষ, তেমনি গিরিরাজ উপাসনা বইলে ভক্ত ভগবান উভয়ঙ্কর কৃপা মিলে কুয়াজে শাস্ত্রে বৈষ্ণবর উপাসনা ভগবান বিষ্ণুঙ্ক উপাসনার অধিক প্রভাবশালী, এবং স্বয়ং ভগবানকে উপাসনা সে তো সরস্বী উপরে নিজকে প্রকাশিত করছেন। So the tattva came when the inhabitants of Vrindavana brought varieties of sumptuous and delicious preparation. Hundreds of vegetarian cakes, hundreds of meat products, so on and so forth. So that shaped like a huge mountain, so much of the hassle. Seeing this, little away, the Supreme Divine Mother Radharani is speaking to her girl companion that, oh Sakhi, among the devotees of Krishna, the chief and supreme is Giriraj. So this implies he is the chief of the devotees. He's also Krishna himself. How? When the inhabitants of Gopapura brought mountain-like foodstuff, Krishna is the incontestably supremely potential being, supreme personality of Godhead. So he has penetrated energy, or in other words, in form of energy, he has entered into the body of Veera. Then he has become Sapta or Sabata. Conceptually, there is no difference. That is what Krishna says, Sharas Meham. I am that mountain, the holy mountain. So, because Krishna entered in form of his energy, so the appetite to eat, it became million times more in Giriram. And he has a big mouth. He opened and swallowed all the offering within no time. Krishna says, Charasyama. So by worshipping Giriraj, one simultaneously receives the benediction of Krishna, the supreme Lord, the supreme personality of Godhead, as well as his very, very pure, purest and dearest devotee, Giriraj. It is said in Shastra, the mercy of Bhakta, the mercy of Vaishnava, is superior to that of the mercy of Vishnu, the supreme personality of Godhead. But the worship of Giriraj brings simultaneous benefit of both the Supreme Lord and his pure devotee. We can put a name because of the significance. Exempted. So this is how it is significant, and to commemorate that great day, Annakuta Mahotsava Temple, Giri Govardhan Puja Temple. Among say, Divya Smruti, say Divya Smruti Taku Charana Kariya Pai, Ajira Annakuta Mahotsava, Among Giriraj Gopasana Sambhati Jami. Jai Bhagavan Sri Giriraj Ki.
Jai.
Shalurupi Bhagavan Sri Krishna Ki.
Jai.
Jai Krishna Bhakta Sastra Sinamani Sri Giriraj Maharaj Ki.
Jai.
Jai Annakuta Mahatshava Ki.
Jai.
Jai Srila Gurudev Srila Prabhupada Ki.
Jai.
Srila Bhakti Jidam Sastri Goswami Prabhupada Ji Maharaj Ki.
Jai.
Paramangala Masak Dusa Srihasta Parampara Ki.
Jai.
Annakuta Mahatshava Upachara Samasta Bhakta Munda Ki.
Jai.
Jai Sisi Jagannath Vadeva Sivadra Sivadvan Sisi Madhavadev Sisi Lakshmi Sarasati Sisi Lakshmi Sarasati Vimandita Bhagavan Sisi Madhavadev Sisi Dwadasa Madhari Goranga Mahaprabhu Sisi Jagannath Mahadev Subhadra Sudarshan Sisi Lordu Gopal Sisi Giriraj Maharaj Vidva Parama Janani Parameshwari Paramata Jasamati Purna Parama Jasamati Nanda Nasinta Namta Purna Paramtakta Swayam Bhagavan Sisi Krishna Sisi Damodar Gopal Nanda Dudal Jasamati Lal Bhagavan Sisi Madan Gopal Parama Guru Krishna Prasthya Sila Prabhupada Sila Gurudev Parama Krishna Prasthya Krishna Prema Bhakti Pradayani Gurudev Devi Bhakti Devi Tulsi Maharani Purna Parama Pranama Dwarka Sudhari Goranga Mahaprabhu Krishna Bhakta Prasthya Sivaji Sambhuji Sisi Dhesara Mahadev Ajidana Tadda Purna Paramtata Sisi Radha Gopina Sisi Radha Gopina Radha Samasundara Radha Vidhari Radha Vinodhari Radha Madanamana Radha Govinda Deva Radha Vrindavana Chanda Radha Radharaman Sri Jagannatha Baladeva Subhadra Sisvasam Sri Nakkar Gopal Lordu Gopal Nusimadeva Bhagavan Adi Nusimadeva Bhagavan Lakshmi Nusimadeva Bhagavan Sri Gau Nityananda Sri Giriraj Maharaj Vidya Sarvadam Sivasam Chidma Gauradanda Gaura Chanara Vidya Daya Param Krishna Prasthi Vrindai Devi Bhakti Devi Tulsi Maharani Srila Gurudev Srila Prabhupada Ki
Jai
Annakuta Mahamahotsava Ki
Jai
Ananta Koti Vaishnavavrinda Ki
Jai
Samaveta Bhaktavrinda Ki
Jai
Gaur Premanande
Jai Krishna Gaur Padma Shri Hari Krishna Gurudev Ki
Jai